Hello, let me take this opportunity once more for thanking you for finding this video series for eLuganda learning series, which is Mujetsometu Yigetwogera Oluganda, which can easily be translated as Let's Read, Learn, and Speak Luganda. In this video, or in this lesson today, we will be learning about some useful Luganda words to be used while meeting people. In case you want to get in touch with us, you can send us an email or to our email, which is luganda@gmail.com. That is luganda@gmail.com or to ms.studios@mail.com. That is ms.studios@mail.com. Some useful words to be used while meeting people. Nsanyuse okukusanga sebo. Nsanyuse okukusanga sebo. Nsanyuse okukusanga sebo. Nsanyuse okubasanga. Nsanyuse okubasanga. Nsanyuse okubasanga. Nsanyuse okukusanga nyabo. Nsanyuse okukusanga nyabo. Nsanyuse okukusanga nyabo. Erinnya lyo gwe ani? Erinnya lyo gwe ani? Erinnya lyo gwe ani? Erinnya lyange nze. Erinnya lyange nze. Erinnya lyange nze. In Luganda, it's considered polite to show respect to older people, regardless of their situation in life. Respectful forms of address should be used when addressing superiors in the Luganda language, such as sebo, 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 nyabo, 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 mwami, 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 mukyala, 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 emyaka, emyaka, emyaka. Olina emyaka emeka? Olina emyaka emeka? Olina emyaka emeka? Nina. 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 Emyaka abiri. Emyaka abiri. Emyaka asatu mu etano. Emyaka asatu mu etano. In case you asked about your age, for example, how old are you? Olina emyaka emeka? So you answer, I'm 20 years old, would be Nina emyaka abiri. Nina emyaka abiri. Or in case you'd like to answer, I'm 35 years old, you'd say, Nina emyaka asatu mu etano. Nina emyaka asatu mu etano. Contacts. For more videos about this video series, please send us an email to our email, which is luganda@gmail.com. That is luganda@gmail.com. Or you can also get in touch with us using our Skype. Our Skype ID is Luganda or Tamjo 7. Please tell us what you think about these videos, what you'd like to learn more, and any other comments that you think can make our videos serious, better. Thanks for now and bye.